Question. In the future, isn't all that eroded material at the bottom going to become part of that rock? Which would make dating it really confusing? I don't know.